Let's do this. Wow, this is one of the easiest keeps I've ever seen. Turn 2 Incinerate. Turn 3 Old Man of the Sea is a pretty good curve against Boros. Only way it could get better is if I drew a Legacy's Allure. Though, of course, if my opponent plays turn 1 Mother of Runes, which is, again, the only thing I lost to was that turn 2 Mother of Runes last game, I think I would have been able to win otherwise, since Dungeon Geist would have locked down a creature, I would not have had to block with Kira, Dungeon Geist would have just mowed into all my opponent's 2/2s. Ooh, that was a good one too, since we've got the sneak attack. We are ready to go. Mitra's Factory, huh? Alright. Yeah. This time we're alright. It's time to get toasty. Definitely killing Mother Rune, since even the Old Man of the Sea technically does stuff about that, or does, you know, fight with Mother Runes and maybe take her. I don't think I want to get into that, especially if Old Man of the Sea ends up getting killed, then one just has an active Mother Runes out. Chrome Mox. What are we Chrome Moxing here? A Countryside Crusher into, like, a Goblin Guide or something? To a Winter Orb. Savage. Alright, well, still just have to incinerate that, so. Alright. Classic Crumbling Necropolises. Yeah, I guess I'll play it. Since I don't have any other lands anyway. Yeah, that's pretty sick. I did not expect the turn 2 Winter Orb after playing Mother Runes. Alright, Gorehouse Chainwalker. Oop, I should untap that. Land, and I can't Legacy's Allure. Actually, I'm just going to pass since I've got Gristlebrand and Sneak Attack. I don't think I want to get Winter Orbed any further. And Old Man of the Sea can't take Gorehouse Chainwalker, so land, Sneak Attack. And I think I actually just pass the turn. Since there's two reasons for that. One is I don't really care about attacking my opponent for damage, so the 7 damage is not super relevant. The other is I'd rather just kill the Gorehouse Chainwalker. And then I'd also, when I draw cards, I'd rather draw the cards on my opponent's turn. But actually, I think I'm just going to put the Moldrifter in for now. I'd rather have my mana untapped when it comes down to sneaking about. Didn't think I was going to draw land off that, but apparently not. Getting Ravaged. Oh, Johnny Vengeant. Okay. Guess I should not try to untap that land. Untap that. Draw a card. Yeah, probably the time now. Gristlebrand into play. Attack a Johnny Vengeant. And I've got a repeal ready anyway, so alright, let's pay 7 life to draw 7 cards. And I don't think I need to pay any more life, so let's just play this. Sack this and have to discard some cards. Alright, definitely discard Swamp and Island. Probably Legacy's Allure as well, and probably other Island. Alright. This works out pretty well. Got a lot of cards. I can repeal the Winter Orb at some point to get out of the lock. I've got a lot of other stuff going on too. Ooh, Dungeon Geists, nice. Let's just pass. Could probably take a hit off that Dragon Lord here. Repeal the Winter Orb so I can get a turn of manas and then like sneak attack in Aetherling, sneak attack in Flame Tongue Kavu. Ooh, Rashad and Port is annoying. My opponent shot and ports me now, actually, but I can't repeal the Winter Orb. Wow, that's super annoying. So, but my opponent has to shot and port during the main phase, so hopefully that does not happen. No, don't port main phase, port on my upkeep. No. Alright, end step. Whew. Yeah, Winter Orb is a sweet card. Yeah, it is for sure. And I really like the new art. This is a really awesome looking art. Alright. We're freed from the tyranny of the evil orb. Okay, let's just go ahead and sneak attack then. Let's just put in flame tongue that. Tap that, draw, put an Aetherling. Don't need the Shriek Maw, but it's a nice one to have. Alright, and attack. Yeah, let's just attack for this much. Play Kira. And then exile the Aetherling. She should have. Maybe left Cascade Bluffs Island untapped, or just two islands untapped, but either way. Alright, we managed to win that one somehow. Winter Orb, huh? Well, I used my one answer to it, that would be the repeal. Not citing in another. And still don't really think I want Caracas. Alright, I could put in a Chroma, because Show and Tell a Chroma is nice. Didn't see a Source of Plowshares or anything like that. I have to draw literally just Show and Tell. Against something like Winter Orb, though, that might be worth it. Alright.